There's been another drive-by shooting overnight, this time in Adelaide's northern suburbs. Police were called to the Paralowie home just before 8:30pm on reports several shots had been fired from a car that pulled into the front yard. Three men were home at the time, two escaped injury, but the other, a 27-year-old, was shot in the foot. He was taken to hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. A short time later, police located the car and arrested and charged three people. They'll appear in court later today.